What's going on, YouTubers, gamers and hobbyists? Welcome to the Mini Warzone Halloween Painting Challenge 2021. I am very excited to be doing this. So this is my first episode, and so what I want to do is show you where I'm at with my board game restoration of Haunted House. So yeah, I'm even keeping within the theme of spookiness. So as you know, well, you might do by now, first thing I do when I'm restoring a game after seeing what pieces are all there laid out is I clean everything. So I have cleaned the box, the pieces, not the board or the other cardboard bits yet. I've done the cards. I'm in the process of restoring the box. Now, if I just turn the camera down here, see this here, the inlay, and these are some of the bits here, all washed, all cleaned, and this box is dirty as hell now. Even the lid, which was super flimsy, it's only had one layer of PVA on the underside. I've yet to do this side, but I've got some repairs to make. I don't know if you can see that there, that edge there, but this lid was split on the ends. Like, you know, they usually are. But this is where I'm at. Pieces are all washed. So they're all good to go. And I was pleasantly surprised at how sturdy they are. So I've got all the pieces there. And the mice, they're all good as well. So that's the green boy, the yellow girl, and the other mouse. Blue boy. Blue mouse. And of course, and last but not least, red girl and red mouse cards. So that's good. Oh yeah, I'm definitely keeping the £2.60 price tag from the Thornton's toy shop on here. That's just part of it. That is awesome. There's a couple of places like holes where it's been pierced through. We can sort that. And this is where I'm at, 1971, patent pending. So, as I said in a previous game, this game is as old as me. We are literally the same age. So I am looking to repair this box, and I can't wait. So, you know, it's obviously, it's got a few nicks in it. That's fine. PVA really is your best friend when you're doing a board game restoration. But I have got the board here under the cardboard bits. Now these do need to be, and I've still got the inlays, of course. These do need to be cleaned off yet. But that's all going to be for my next video. So yeah, I'm super super excited, and I've got this to repair, of course. I don't know what my next video, where I'm going to be at with it. I really don't, but I'm definitely at the end. There's going to be a like final showcase, and this is going to be what it will look like for the final product. Can I get it done for October? I don't know. Honestly, I don't. But gonna have a blooming good go. Gonna have a darn good go. Darn good try. I have picked up another box, which is completely wrecked. It's shredded. But I've got another board as well, just in case. So yeah, things are looking all right. Things are looking all right. So that's where I'm at with my Halloween challenge this year. So let's zoom back out. Oh, we weren't even zoomed in. Ah! But let's come back to me. And there we are. There we are with the Halloween painting challenge, part one. And there will be some elements of painting involved in it. So, you know, it's not gonna be totally paint free. I'm not painting the pieces, that's just crazy. Nor would I want to, because that would destroy the character of the game that I know and love. Knew and loved. Know and loved. So yeah, thank you very much for watching this episode. Look out for the next one where we'll be a bit further on, hopefully. And see you then, guys. Remember, all brushes lead to war. See you on the next video. Check out my Patreon. Like, share, subscribe. All that YouTube good stuff. Bye for now. Bye-bye.